Long shot turned aside easily by Bob Esenza. A pileup over by the boards, and the play is blown down.
And Gary Volk is going to get another penalty on the hit on Teemu Selanne. It's going to be a charging penalty. Here's a hit that Selanne hit. Good, solid hit. He's a 200-pounder. He plays to his size. And there you see Gary Volk come in from behind. And Volk came a long way.
Pass on the right side to Tim Hunter. Hunter unloads with a big shot. Easy save for Bob Esenza.
And then Hunter drives to the net. And there's Ty Domi and Hunter now. Hunter takes a poke at Sergei Bouton. Mike Eagles is in.
You get the impression that Hunter wants to get things going.
I really do, and you can see Tim Hunter is bleeding from his nose again as Ty Domi reached around and grabbed a hold of Hunter. Here's the long shot by Esenza. They've just killed off the penalty, so Esenza wants to get a line change. He frees the puck, and look at Hunter. He wants to drive into the Winnipeg Jet goaltender, create some confusion, and look at Ty Domi.
For the Winnipeg Jets tonight in Game 3. Dirk hit by Tkachuk. Fans love that. Semenov backhands it ahead to Lidstrom, and then he goes with a backhand behind the net. And Selanne lays out Volk, and we're going to get a penalty.
And Selanne is getting the penalty for charging on Gary Volk. And Volk just tried to pick on Selanne, just got in front of him. And Selanne flattened Gary Volk. Now watch Teemu Selanne right here. Look at Gary Volk. He's just interfering to give his defenseman some time. But Selanne runs right over.
Team Teemu Selanne, 2 minutes for charging. Time of the penalty, 14 minutes.
And watch Keith Tkachuk on Robert Dirk. This is when he plays his best. Good, solid forechecking. Tkachuk goes down.
Bouton off the boards. Tkachuk at center ice and takes a hit from Pavel Bure.
Tkachuk's in the middle. Now watch Bure right here jump up and get the elbow up on Tkachuk and take the elbowing penalty.
Pavel Bure, 2 minutes for elbowing.
And Keith Tkachuk showed good restraint not going after Bure. He knew his team was going to have a power play opportunity, and he didn't retaliate, and his team has a man advantage.
Owsley. Jamnoff with the pick play. Owsley. Pass in front, chance for Selanne, scores!
With 2.6 seconds left in the period.
McLean around the boards. And Tkachuk takes Merzen down, then Merzen retaliates against Tkachuk. Two of them still going at it. Lawler intercepts, finds Domi with a pass. He's hit by Lume, and then Lume goes down, clutching his face.
And Ty Domi is getting a high sticking penalty as Jurke Lume stepped up and tried to hit Domi. And Domi tried to fight his way by Lume. And I think this might be it for Ty Domi.
5 minutes for a high sticking.
See John Paddock. Now watch Lume right here. Steps up on Domi. And watch Domi's retaliation right there. And you can see it catches Lume right across the bridge of the nose.
To Courtnall. Courtnall being watched by Teppo Numminen. And then Numminen takes a hit from Trevor Linden.
Trevor Linden set the tone with a couple of good stiff body checks, and there he took Teppo Numminen heavily into the boards. Now watch, Carey Fraser is right there. Look at Linden comes in. Numminen tried to duck under it. And when you do that, you're taking a chance that you're going to get some elbows that really aren't intended elbows, and there Numminen ducked right into Trevor Linden's elbow.
Behind the net, Babbage having trouble getting control.
He's a natural leader. And look at King and Hunter. Hunter's got the gloves up. He's trying to draw a penalty. And no call by Carey Fraser on that one. Bob Esenza broke his stick on that play. Frederick Olofsson went over the bench and got one. And good solid hit there on Anatoly Semenov. Again by Chris King.
Semenov back to Lidstrom. Lidstrom's shot deflected. Here's a chance. This is Selanne all alone. Yes!
The hats arena. Against the flow of the play, Teemu Selanne on the breakaway beats Kurt McLean. Here's Yari Slager. It's offside. King with the hit. Look at Slager's stick up high on Chris King. And Carey Fraser was in the area but didn't make a call.
Housley just knocks it forward. Babbage to Ronning. And we're going to get a penalty.
Here goes Gerald Didick for roughing on Alexei Zhamnov. And now the Vancouver Canuck bench is taking a few swings at Zhamnov. Sergio Mimeso and Jeff Cortinel. Now watch Didick right here. He takes Zhamnov in and look at the right hand. Gives him a shot in the back of the head and Didick goes off for roughing.
Behind the net, Ronning is there, passing in front, shot, save off of Cortinel. Big save by Bob Essinger. Point for Vancouver, Cortinel on the right side. Cortinel mixing up with Newman, not going for the puck. The Jets doing a good job of freezing the puck on the board. This one is over.
And Eagles and Linden got involved. I think Linden was going to get a penalty.
Difficulty separating them on the end boards. This game is over. There is no time remaining on the scoreboard clock.
And Eagles did his job. He won the draw, and then he wouldn't let Linden jump through. And Linden took conception, tried to go right over him, and it looks like calm will prevail here. Yuri Slager's trying to get involved.
Slager was mixing things up with Borsato. But they're managing to separate the players, and now the celebration begins for the Winnipeg Jets.